the first heart attack just kind of hit me at night. It was 9 o'clock at night, and I was getting ready to go to bed, and it put me on my knees. Therefore, what happened was my wife helped me. We got in the car and we drove down here.